We're off to Paris, Sydney, Chile, and the French Alps. I'm Eric Dennis, and this is your QuadJacks Player of the Year Week in Review. Gregory Benac had to endure the wrath of a few big-name pros at the Final Five of the World Poker Tour National Series Petty Open the Poker. Benac defeated the likes of EPT London side event winner Shinya Shimada, French poker pro Antoine, Saout, and Eurofinals of Poker Silver main event champion Franck. Over $1 million was at stake at the ANZPT's Sydney main event. Gordon Huntley was the eventual winner, collecting over $226,000 for his efforts. Most thought that the title was Oliver Speidel's to lose. The 2012 Aussie Millions main event winner sat second in chips at the beginning of the day. Unfortunately, Speidel finished seventh. Has poker found its next poker prodigy? It might come in the form of 18-year-old Veronica Pavlikova, who won the France Poker Series Snowfest in Evian earlier on Sunday. Pavlikova ran through the competition at the final table, collecting 70k euro for her efforts. 2010 WPT Bucharest champ Guillaume Dacol was fourth in the event, while EPT Deauville side event winner Matthias Del Mulder was ninth. Meanwhile, Albert Bernardo collected 35,000 euro for his win in the High Rollers event. Elki Bertrand-Coupigny was third in that same event. Alejo Diaz is the latest winner on the Latin American Poker Tour. He won $76,000 winning LAPT Chile in Viña del Mar. Diaz disposed of his heads-up opponent in seven hands. It was a disappointing day for overnight chip leader Sergio Escobar. Escobar wasn't able to get things going on Sunday, finally bowing out in sixth position. No changes at the top of the QuadJacks Player of the Year Top 10 this week. Jonathan Duhamel of Canada still leads. Oliver Speidel didn't miss a golden opportunity to pick up some points, a win at his event, and he would have been third on the list. Right now, he remains seventh overall. For full event coverage, you can see us at www.PTPRpoker at PTPRpoker. And for all things poker and media, join us at quadjacks.com.